that this is a chance to me to enlighten my future on that day, the day of Saturday, when I'm facing Moloko. I know that I'm going to win the fight, and I've been working hard for this opportunity, and I've been dreaming for these chances. Right now, I'm in reality. I'll try hard to see that I make my dreams come true.
We've seen his...
A lot of many opponents, the strong, the tall, the weak, the brave, but I've been winning the fights. It's about the work you do. It's about the shit that you put in. I'm ready and strong, like always, and I've come to win.
What should your fans expect?
My fans should expect a good win. I won't promise a KO this time, but I'll promise a good win. At the end of the day, we all want to win with my opponent. He's an alien opponent from Congo. He also came to win. Now we have to fight the battle so that we see that we remain with the belt here.